press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
This video is about Lotus Herbals White Glow Yogurt Skin Whitening and Brightening Mask. So this is what it looks like. It comes in a white glowy packaging with a silver cap. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe guys, because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. And you can see Ruffle behind me always, and she loves shooting. And Ruffle, baby, sit quietly. Sit quietly. See, see. Say hello. Say hello. Ruffles loves handshaking, guys. Whenever I say, or whenever anybody says Ruffle handshake, and she's like okay, so jokes apart, it looks like it comes in a white glowy packaging with a silver cap, and you get 80 grams of the product, and the price is 195. And it has a 3 years of shelf life, which is great and amazing. So let's get back on the product. The product says brightens, revitalizes and firms up skin. So which is great. And it has, let me see what are the active ingredients. You would be getting milk yogurt and bearberry. Bearberry or bearberry. I guess these are like separate things, bearberry and bearberry. Yeah. So it says white glow yogurt skin whitening and brightening mask enriched with yogurt and bearberry extracts improves your skin, making it firm and giving you brighter, younger and radiant skin. So as we all know, Lotus Herbals is a company which is a herbal company, and the ingredients are a lot of ingredients: water, kaolin, light liquid. Oh, it is having paraffin. Okay, which is not really good for your skin. Glycerin and roller. Whatnot. So it is made in India, and it says how to use. Let us see. Apply a generous amount of the mask on the face and neck. Let the mask dry. Once it dries, rinse thoroughly with water, and you can use it thrice a week for brighter and firmer skin, followed with white glow skin whitening and brightening gel creme or micro emulsion. Okay, so let us see how it is. Let me just pour a little amount on my hand and let me see. So it's like a gel based formula, and it has that Lotus brand smell, like, you know, the signature smell Lotus has. So you have to apply it really generously on your face, because it gets absorbed like anything. I mean, I am feeling like it is a cream or something, a face cream, and it has get all absorbed, guys. It's crazy. It has get all absorbed, and I would obviously wash it off. I'm not going to keep it like this. I would obviously wash it off, so it can be used with people, you know, having oily skin or dry skin or normal skin, because this is not really specifically for one skin people, like for oily skin people or for only dry skin people. All skin people can use it, and Okay, so let me just see. Yogurt and bearberry, the active ingredient, not only nourishes your skin but hydrates and helps regain moisture. So it is good for dry skin people. Yogurt is rich in lactic acid, which is an active skin lightening, anti-aging, firming and restructuring agent. Yeah, we all know that. And yogurt is effective at cleansing your pores. Yes. Preventing acne, moisturizing and revitalizing your skin. Good. It also reduces the size of pores and eliminates your skin flakes to reveal a fresh glowing visage. So people with oily skin always face this problem of open pores. So this mask is also good for people with oily skin. So this was my review on the Lotus Herbals White Glow Mask. So if you would like to see the whole procedure, how you can apply and everything, just let me know in the comment section and I will make a separate video on it. And yes, this was all for this video. And if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe guys, because I will be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So yes, I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye. See ya.